Alright, the next thing we're going to work on is applying an EQ to an effect. Now, on this track, I have a drum loop that's being bussed out to bus 2. Now, this fader, or this dial, is going to control how much is going into this auxiliary track. The auxiliary track is right here. It says main bus. On that auxiliary track, I have a reverb on it. Now, the reverb sounds like this. Right? This is what it's like without the reverb. So what I'm going to do is put on the reverb, right? And now I'm going to turn on my linear phase EQ and analyze the actual reverb sound. If I turn off my drum sound, I can still hear just the reverb signal. And what I can do is try to EQ that. Maybe I'll take out the bass.